Finnod here with another MTG Arena video. This time I'm playing the Garuda Companion, that's right. The goal is to cast this as soon as you can, hopefully on turn 4. That's why you have Druid, Haven, Spiral, Migration Path, all to ramp you to get to 6 mana as quickly as possible. So that you can play this. You can either continue spinning the wheel by hitting another Gigan. Spark Double will give you a second copy because it makes it non-legendary. Thassa will make it so you can cycle it again. Charming Prince can exile and bounce it so it cycles again. Mothra will help it if it dies. It comes back with a flying counter and can spin the wheel again. And Dream Eater is just nice. Good card. Solid. Yeah, let's give it a whirl, see how it goes. A deck you're on 1-5 in third down and out. No issue with that. Two good targets. Well, I know I'm not going to hit any even cards out of their deck. Alright, hit a spark double. That's kind of what you want. Okay, we got two more spins of the wheel here. Spark Double and Charming Prince. What do we got here? Could just be Embercleave victory here. If he attacked with all three, obviously Embercleave. And I am dead. Pretty much dead. Yeah, if I get a Dream Eater, it'll turn on Thassa, which is nice. Good enough cycle to end it right there. Take it.